the Santa Hospital. This is the lecture theater, and it will be connected with the operation theater for the life, and it will be for the student teaching purpose. So this lecture theater having a capacity of approximately 350 students, and this microphone has been installed with audio system. It is for the local sound reinforcement, and having four speaker. Just Deepak, you saw the speaker. It is installed there. So this is the four speaker for this hall, and this microphone is working as a local sound reinforcement. So what the voice you are hearing from the speaker. Also Deepak just saw the microphone. It's installed. If you can do the some zooming. So this is the microphone is installed. It is approximately 10 feet high, and this is the stage. So the stage, because we as a local sound enforcement, the capacity of this one is the 3 meters, 10 feet diameter. So I am here, it will be one podium here, and so any of the lecture will deliver the lecture from here, either here, from the center, or the this podium. And we have installed this 12,000 mm Sony projector with short throw lens. So the projector from the screen distance is approximately 10 feet. And this is the LR screen, and the size of the screen is 188 inch diagonal. It is 16 to 10 aspect ratio with fixed screen. And today we have the IT person from this university, Mr. Puneet. And he will tell about the performance of this microphone, because earlier there was the Usenet microphone on the podium, and they have a laptop microphone for the lecture. But everything has been changed with this one microphone. How is the feeling? What is the performance of this microphone? Please. Performance. Okay, how do you feel there? Because this is the first time. Because it is the first time. It is worldwide. It has been launched. And this is the technology. So no one CV microphone having the local sound enforcement. It is for the video conferencing, but not for the local sound enforcement. So this is one of the benefits of this microphone. So whenever we have proposed, at that time, आपकी भी ये feeling थी कि पता नहीं चलेगा नहीं चलेगा. दोनों को डीएम से और सेंटर से. So, ये पुनीत सर है जो यहाँ का यूनिवर्सिटी का आईटी है, एंड ही लुक आफ्टर ऑल दिस आईटी प्रोडक्ट्स एंड सॉल्यूशन. सो दिस इज द इंस्टॉलेशन वी हैव मेड हियर, एंड द वॉइस यू आर हियरिंग फ्रॉम द स्पीकर, जो रिकॉर्डिंग हो रहा है वो स्पीकर से आ रहा है, एंड देयर इज नो इको, देयर इज नो फीडबैक और एनीथिंग. दिस इज नॉट कारपेट, इट इज जस्ट इट विल शो द फर्स्ट the classrooms, so it is not carpeted, but still it is the good acoustic system. And back side, if you can see the glass, so glass is also there somewhere, but it has the good acoustic, we can say on the hall ceiling and on the back, everything. So just so both two speakers, one both is on the left side and both is on the right side. And please come forward, just show the microphones and the placement of the projector. So this is the microphone, it has been installed approximately 10 feet high. And also just features of the projectors, features. प्रोजेक्टर वहां पे लगा हुआ है, ये चीजें हैं. सो थैंक यू सर. और ये हेमेंद्र जी हैं जो जो यहाँ के ऑथराइज्ड सिस्टम इंडिकेटर हैं सरदार यूनिवर्सिटी के, और सारा यही देखते हैं. थैंक यू वेरी मच.